Well, the difference is I come a lot more, and I work a lot harder, and I love the results. I love the way I feel after I leave here. My biggest fear was making a fool of myself, slowing others down, not being able to complete the workouts. I stay because I love the atmosphere. I love that the fact that I'm capable of doing the things that I thought I could never do, and that there's a lot more to learn, and it's fun. When you go to other gyms, there are people that are already built, you know, and you come in and they look at you like you're in their way, you're bothering them. Here, nobody judges you. They push you to be the best that you can. They help each other. Other gyms, you're on your own, you have to figure it out yourself. Before I started, I had ankle surgery, so I could barely walk. I had plantar fasciitis. I have an arrhythmia, so I was always short of breath. So I noticed that that's all gone. Like, I'm able to walk without pain. My plantar fasciitis is gone, miraculously, because I had it for about 3 years. And I don't get so winded as easily. I still need a lot of work, but I'm getting there. I'm able to run now. I've never been able to run, ever. So that's an achievement in itself. Every day I get a little further and further. I mean, I have to walk every once in a while, but I have the motivation to keep trying to push through it and keep going, so that's a great feeling. Give it a shot. You're gonna love it. It's great. The people are great. And you're gonna get so much stronger, and you're gonna